Good morning, Dope Fresh Nation. We are here in our favorite place, Santa Monica, by the beach, because we're going to do workout stuff, aqua yoga, bikes. I wish I had my skateboard, really. I'd love to skateboard the whole thing. Damn, I wish I had my skateboard.
I should have brought it.
I didn't think about it. But then you wouldn't have had a skateboard. She doesn't have a skateboard at the teacher suit.
We have two skateboards.
Wait a minute. Explain to me why this grass is so nice and green.
That is weird.
When they're in a drought, how are they watering then? Who knows? Oh yeah, dogs pee. That's like a natural sprinkler system. We might go meet up with Acro John. It's a friend of ours that does acro yoga over by Muscle Beach. And he's like, I don't really want to do it. It's really hot out today.
Oh, whatever.
You guys remember like 2 years ago, we were here. Gina like tried to do a kick.
That was not.
And she slammed.
Is that why you want to come
it was in? No. But she slammed into that bar over there. Like she actually hurt herself. I don't know what the name of that video is. If you guys know the name of that video, please tweet it to me because I want to see that. Why?
Mean. I got hurt and he thinks it's funny.
I think you can do the one-handed pull-up. Let's say it. Damn, get up there. Damn, son. You got that one-handed pull-up going. Can you do the one pinky one?
No.
Try the one pinky. Damn. One pinky.
I have to swing up.
Damn, you're strong, yo.
I can do two fingers, but damn. I can't do it.
Good job. Cheater. Who thought she was actually doing it? Let's have a little bit of fun on the swings with the Go Prizzle.
Which way?
I think we should have our backs to the ocean. Well, we could switch, so I'm gonna switch to the GoPro footage and do a little montage of epicness of swinging with the GoPro because I like to edit cool things like that. Are you ready? Yeah, it's got butt juice on it. Butt juice. Well, that really sucks. I just realized the GoPro is dead.
That sucks.
I was gonna make something really cool. I hope you're in focus right now.
I was kicked it.
We ran into our boy Acro Yoga John here.
John.
Yo, what's the Instagram?
Acro with John.
Acro with John. We follow him and we always plug him. His shit's awesome. So when you think we do cool pictures, this dude does transitions.
And I want to learn that. I was telling Jesse, I want to do it.
So yeah, check his Instagram out. And you guys are always sending me pictures of his stuff. Like, you should try this if you're not knowing that I actually know him. So that's what's up. We're going to try some stretches and I'm hurting and I might die. Yes. John?
The shoulder stand.
Shoulder stand. John taught us the shoulder stand. Y'all saw my Instagram picture. Like it.
I have one.
We're fighting over. Alright, shoulder stand. John taught us. Let's see if we can do it as easy as we just did. There we go. That's it. We did it. Now can you squat, John, or no?
Yes.
show how you get down.
Nice. What a gentleman.
I have to admit, every time Gina's like, yo, let's go do acro yoga, and I'm always like, ah,
I don't want to.
It don't feel like it. And then we do it for an hour and a half, and I'm like, that was so much fun. Yes. I say it every time, and it's the same that I act
and
like that.
Always, you're always in a really good mood, too. It's almost like you're doing something spiritual at the same time.
Yeah, yeah. So I really recommend doing that type of yoga. If you want to hit up John, he'll teach you out here on Santa Monica. Yeah, he's really good. So
I wish we had him when we were in Europe.
I know, right? So I'll put a link to his Facebook. You can check it out. Show him some support. And if you live out in Santa Monica and want to learn acro yoga, he's the man, straight up. So I got this really cool opportunity for all my New York City peeps. I'm going to be going to the movies on Friday the 19th in New York City. I'm going to be going to the Regal Union Square Stadium. I'll put all this information in the description below. But if you're in New York City and you want to go to the movies with me, I'm going to treat the first 50 people that show up to the movies. We're all going to go to the movies together. We're going to go see Hector and the Search for Happiness. It's, like I said, at Regal Union Square Stadium. The screening is going to be at 8:30. So get there a little early so you can be one of the first ones. And we're all gonna go to the movies together. So it's gonna be crazy. I wanna see what it's like to go to the movies with a bunch of dope fresh nation. The movie's rated R, so you gotta be 17. But if you're underage, bring a guardian with you and they can get you into the movie. So I hope to see a lot of you guys there. Like I said, it's gonna be at 8:30, New York City. We got a little dressed up a little bit. She's a little bit dressed up. This is me for dressed up, but check out, I know I talked about them yesterday, but these shoes are killing them. We gotta get from Santa Monica to Hollywood during rush hour. Who knows how long that's gonna take? LA traffic. So we made it to this award show that we're at. It's a cat theme, it's cat themed. So you got little cat ears. I don't know if you can see them, it's too dark. We had this cat event with all these cat-rific people. Say what up with munching on some cat cakes.
I got a grumpy cat cake.
That looks delicious. Can I get some grumpy cat cake? And I really want to go to the bathroom, and it's over there. It's litter boxes. It says, but the problem is this big dirt.
No, this is it. This is
that's dirt.
No, that's the litter box.
I don't want to step with the shoes still.
Are you really getting a running start? Ready, set, go, no! Oh, you made it! You made it! Now there's another one you gotta jump.
I'm a little nervous right now because we're going to Vitaly's house.
And I feel like he's about to prank
and
us.
And I feel like we're gonna get pranked on the way.
But I'm gonna prank him.
He's probably fooling you, so it doesn't seem like he's gonna prank you, but
people,
he really is.
This is our life. This is what I had to deal with Gina. So now when we come to LA, we see all the pranksters out here. Now we gotta worry about it even times two now. All right, so we just got the Vitaly's guy, Dennis Rohde here. Vitaly, it's the first time I've ever been to your crib.
Put the camera away from me.
That's the first time. This is where Vitaly's rubbing all the Nutella on the booty, I guess. In this room back here, what is it?
No, that's the guest
bedroom. But this is what's up. This is what's up. All right, PVPs, we're gonna head off to bed. I'm super tired. We will see y'all tomorrow. In Santa Monica, who knows what we're gonna do. You have to come back tomorrow and find out. Peace. Hold those treats. Shine.